Allow us to introduce ourselves. We're D-Generation X. Which you already know, unless you've been living under a rock for the last... Sean. Sorry, Hunter. Triple H, the game, the king of kings. Shawn Michaels, the icon, the showstopper, the main event, Mr. Too much?
Maybe just a little.
Sorry. Anyway, as the greatest tag team in WWE history,
the best ever,
we're here to stake our claim to the WWE Tag Team Championship.
So that's why we're here.
Of course, Sean. We're right here in the
new WWE video game from THQ. And if you're not down with that,
we have two words for you.
Suck it!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw. This is a Tornado Tag Team Match.
He just nails him with a dangerous pile drive. And
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Friday Night SmackDown! This is a Tornado Tag Team Match!
Thank you. the man with the bulldog. Man. There he goes. Up the turnbuckle. This should be great. And takes the right round back in. Talk about adding insult to injury. Vicious forearm.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this evening's event.
One target, the same area, the same body. That's a
a stiff forearm.
Leapfrog body guillotine.
Doing damage to the arm I hit the vocal to the...
And down he goes from the...
A nice spot up here.
You know all of those nicknames this guy has? Speaking of John Morrison right now, all of those nicknames he has, like the Shaman of Sexy, the Honcho of Hotness, the Ambassador of Abdominals, the Shaolin Master of Manliness, the Guru of Greatness, etc. You know, he says he thinks of them while he's driving. Morrison does a lot of driving and has time to think of all these nicknames.
Not getting up after that pile driver.
He's got him in a full air hole. He's struggling.
Oh, too much.
Oh, violently jumped into the turnbuckle.
Too much. Too much. An insane.
He's a great count away from victory.
Is he?